All right, Senna, this one's for you, buddy. Too bad you only got a 5-star. Here we go. Start out. Hold your boost. Hold your boost. Take this blue bottle. Drift gas on across this bottle to a shockwave. Shockwave, take that blue bottle. Gasless drift here hard until shockwave. Go across that blue bottle. Gasless drift hard, 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 hard. Square up. Shockwave. Catch the barrel roll. Go to the right. Come off of it right here, and then back to a shockwave, and off of it, and then back to a shockwave, and then off of it, and then come up with a yellow, then a gasless drift. I wish I would have got to a shockwave here. I was close, but that's okay. Back to the red, red across here, gasless drift. Come up here, gasless drift, boost. Come up here, gasless drift, boost. No drift here. Take the barrel roll. I didn't want to go down to that bottom barrel roll because I crashed too much. Keep on the red, come over this, take the red, come over, fire it, gasless drift into a red barrel roll, into a gasless drift, and I missed the shockwave here. That would have been better, but take the red boost off of it, and then red boost over this, and then gasless drift hard to a shockwave up to speed, back to the yellow, gasless drift hard here, avoid the cobble, and then you boost. I just took this straight instead of 360, keep my speed. Now here's the tricky part. So you go to the left and then you go to the right one and you drift, drift hard here. Keep drifting, drifting, gas on, gas on, gas on. Take the blue, shockwave. Go to the left here, come up here. Gas, I didn't drift early enough. I bumped the wall, back to the red and then get to the finish. Man, can I be lucky and not be 1%? What was the time? Let's check the time. That time was 1:34.799 for 30th. It's probably not 1%. Nope, but I'll take it, and maybe it can improve a little bit more. Good luck.